Hi guys, it's Jen here and welcome to Jen's World About Art. So today I'm going to do a pen and watercolour herd of zebra for you. So I'm drawing them in with my micron pencil first, and I'm going to have the zebra facing all different directions, so it's a challenge proportionally. So yeah, I'm just going to draw these outlines in and then I shall go in with my micron pen and then I'll go over the top with watercolour.
Thank you.
So I'm finishing off the grass now, and then I'm going to go in and add a sky, and I'm just going to go in with a wet wash of cobalt blue. I wet the paper first and then drop the cobalt blue in and let it run all over the page around the zebra. So now I'm going in to the zebra and I'm using a mixture of burnt umber and cobalt blue in varying consistencies. I'll start off with a very thin layer and I will build it up to the darkest darks as I go, and I will be working around all the zebra. And yeah, I'll just be adding darker and darker layers as I go.
Thank you.
Then I start to add the shadows into these guys, and I'm using a very washed out mix of the same colour. So it's cobalt blue and burnt umber, but a very thin wash of it. And I will use that for the shadow areas on all four zebra. And then I'm going to add a little bit of transparent sienna just to add a bit of warmth back into them. And then I'll add a bit more colour to the grass just to deepen up the base of the grass. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll pop my links down below to my Twitch, Instagram, and Twitter. I'd love to share my art with you guys there. I'd love it if you click like and subscribe and click on the bell icon. That way you'll be notified when I have upcoming videos. Anyway, have an awesome day, guys, and I'll see you next video. Okie doke. Bye.